कहा कि आपका क्या राज है कि हर लड़की का दिल आपके लिए ही धड़कता है।
एक वक्त ऐसा हुआ करता था, एक वक्त ऐसा हुआ करता था, अभी भी वो है, लेकिन वो जो उस वक्त जो हुआ करता था ना, वो इशू अब चेंज हो गया है। आंटी वहां पर बैठे हैं सर। जी हाँ सर, उनके छोटे छोटे बच्चे हैं, ग्रैंड चिल्ड्रन है, ग्रेट ग्रैंड चिल्ड्रन है। एक वो जो एक फैन फॉलोइंग था, वो अब ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स के लिए चला गया है, हाँ, और उनके ग्रैंड चिल्ड्रन आ गए, तो बीच का तो सेक्शन था थोड़ा सा मिसिंग इन लाइफ में।
Singer, but he's a bona fide philanthropist too. Thank you for your support. in Australia and Hong Kong already. So for me, it was kind of just now picking up from where they left off, and they've already performed together, so everyone's, you know, doing all of their acts. I'm so excited to have you join us. Thank you.
Thank you. We love you.
I'm actually stressing because I'm the only one who's never had a performance act yet. They all have, but I'm really looking forward to being part of the show. It's really fun, and I know that everyone's really excited to have Salman back here. So just performing all the fans, all the numbers that we have together as well, really exciting.
Excellent. Right, okay, I think I've taken over the mic long enough, so now I'm going to open the floor to all of you to ask your questions to our amazing panel, but I have two humble requests. Firstly, can you please keep your questions short, sweet, and simple?
And only personal.
My humble request is also for all of our artists here today, no intrusive questions. Now, you all know what I mean by that. Okay, so I'm going to open the floor. Who would like to ask the first question? I believe you have a lady over there with a mic with your question.
Hello to the whole team. This is Rida Khan from TV99. My question is for Salman. सलमान मैंने आपसे ये पूछना था कि आपका क्या राज है कि हर लड़की का दिल आपके लिए ही धड़कता है
एक वक्त हुआ ऐसा हुआ करता था अभी भी वो है लेकिन वो जो उस वक्त जो हुआ करता था ना वो एक रूप अब चेंज हो गया है जी हाँ तब उनके छोटे छोटे बच्चे हैं ग्रैंड चिल्ड्रन है ग्रैंड चिल्ड्रन है एक वो जो एक फैन फॉलोइंग था वो अब ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स में चला गया है और उनके ग्रैंड चिल्ड्रन आ गए तो बीच का जो सेक्शन था वो सब मिसिंग इन माय लाइफ
Thank you very much. We do have another gentleman. I think we'll just ask a question. It's over there.
Hi, sir. My question is from you. Welcome to London. How are you? How do you feel being in London for the
So basically, it's my first time. My first ever tour.
Let's see the face with that voice first.
There she is.
First ever tour.
Yes, and it's going to be my second ever performance. I performed last year in Madrid at the IFA, and it's my second performance, so I'm excited. And it's a big honor for me to be a part of this team. Yes, and I'm happy.
You're going to get it soon as well.
I'm trying to.
मेरा क्वेश्चन आपसे ये है कि जब मैं आज आ रहा था तो मैंने ट्वीट किया कि आप भी अटेंड करेंगे इस प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस तो पाकिस्तान में जितने भी आपके फॉलोवर्स थे जितने भी फैंस थे उन्होंने मेरे से ये क्वेश्चन पूछा कि काश हम भी जा सकते थे काश हम भी मिल सकते थे काश वो यहाँ भी आ सकते थे और हर एक फैन की ये ख्वाहिश होती है कि वो अपने दिलों के साथ मिले आते आपकी फिल्म में उधर भी इतनी चलती है परसेंटेज के जा सकते हैं इंडिया में मिडिल ईस्ट में आप तो क्वेश्चन ये है कि आप कब वहाँ पर आ रहे हैं अपनी फिल्म की प्रमोशन के लिए या फ्यूचर में ऐसे प्लान्स हैं आपके
जी हाँ जब मैं 15 साल का था तो मैं कराची हुआ था क्योंकि जो डैड के तरफ से जो फैमिली है वहाँ पर अभी भी है वहाँ से शायद काफ़ी लोग निकल भी गए कोई ह्यूस्टन में है तो फिर कोई मायामी में है और यू नो लंदन में काफ़ी लोग हैं तो वहाँ पर कम फैमिली बची लेकिन अगर प्रमोशन के लिए जाना पड़ेगा तो कभी इंशाल्लाह
Okay, let's move on to our next question. Here you go.
Hello everyone, my name is Hasnain and I'm from Dunya News. Welcome you all there. And my question is to producer. Producer, does Salman follow your dance routines properly or is he...
You heard me say this, dude, somewhere. You heard me say this.
Like I did the interview.
You heard me say this. Yeah. Hamare jawabon ka sawal rang banana kya kisi ko.
Sorry, Salman, but this question I really want to ask again. Producer, is Salman good at the routines of the dance or does he really tease you a lot?
First of all, he is a good fabulous dancer.
No, sir, it's good. One step.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
We all love it for that. Yes, one step.
Yeah, that's So we did a film called Wanted. We did a film called Wanted together, and then he used to show me the dance step, and I used to go and do it exactly the way he did it. And he said, "No, sir. Sir, what are you doing, sir? Sir, no, no, sir." I said, "Why? Come on, it's all good. Okay, look at that, yeah. And I've done it exactly the way you did. No, sir. Come, sir. See, sir. I see your video, sir. Sir, it's looking fine." He said, "No, sir. It's not looking fine, sir. You're doing something else on his level together." He used to get so pissed off at me. Really pissed off. And then he said, "Okay, sir. Okay, sir."
Okay, fantastic.
So that's how you do six songs in one day. You know what? All the songs are really well.
Wonderful. Thank you very much for answering that question.
And now we're doing Dabangg together. Oh, did I just announce?
Well, it's a really big show, so I just remember telling my entire team that
make lots
just,
of clothes.
Just make the brightest, biggest, best you can, because this is the biggest show that I've ever done, so yeah, it had to be the best, and the audience is, I think, really going to be in for something amazing. So yeah, I think lots of glitter, lots of Bollywood, and lots of fun.
Right.
Thank you for answering that question.
Next, Sonakshi, do you say?
But I can't say much. All I say, 11 years. It took me 11 years from 2006 till now. And I went to Mumbai and I said, "I'm not going back to London." And I told the family that I'm not coming back till he gives me the date. So it took me 5 months. I was there 5 months.
Yeah, that's true. It's taken 11 years. It's taken me 11 years to do.
Well, on behalf of everybody, we are truly grateful for your dedication on bringing such an amazing thing to the UK. And I think all of a sudden, I think the bump to happen even sooner as well. But let's go on to our next question. I believe that's lovely.
Hi guys, welcome to London. My name is Sinha, I'm from Live Radio, and I have a question for the ladies. So Daisy Shah, Jacqueline Fernandez, and Sonakshi Sinha, what's it like working with Salman Khan on tour?
On tour, I think Sonakshi and Daisy knows that.
They're all going to be on movies as well.
Yeah.
Daisy's first film, her first film.
We don't get free cakes, we don't get sleep.
Okay, but I don't know.
We're a lot of food.
dabangg.com. I would like to thank all of you by inviting me by Dabangg Talk. What's in Dabangg reminds you of a childhood?
What? Oh, what's in? What's in the bun? I know you'd like just
Yeah, totally.
There was a member about 20 years ago, this one kid asked me, I think it was on BBC, what is your favorite chat line? And now comes this one. Yeah, it's like this one kid I pulled up in Dubai, you know, danced with me, and he started breaking and popping and doing all those, you know, B1 steps. I want to throw that kid. Pardon? Yes, what was the question?
I think I can say as a lawyer myself, this gentleman has a perfect career as a lawyer.
Oh, I think he could be.
He's a perfect
a big star.
Thank you.
Yeah, what lawyer. Oh yeah, big one. I mean, a good lawyer. No, seriously. I need good lawyers, yes. I really hope I don't need them anymore. but
what
just try, I mean, maybe. Yeah, that was it.
What has inspired you to become an actor?
I really don't know. Seriously, I really don't know. Not that my looks very good. In his hand. Thank you. So, you know what's going on? Okay, I pretty much look like you. Yeah. And I play a lot of sports and, I'm around with the older boys and girls. And then I was okay in studies and I started modeling. And after that, I don't know how this happened for me. So, I just lucked out. I totally lucked out. And sometimes I do miss my education. I thought I should have completed it, but at some given point in time, you know, if I have another tube, I perhaps might go back to studying again, a little bit. I have some time. Yeah, the next one was? No, the earlier one. The earlier one.
The question, I think.
What
scene in Dubai
reminds you of your childhood?
Let me see. You know all that, the naughtiness in the movie? Yeah, those things. I mean, like, I used to do things like, locking people's doors and, you know, bringing the doorbells. You know, and people used to, you know, keep the carpets out to dry, super water on them. And, there's a lot of naughty things. So when you get these, raffles in school, you know, for the blind and for the deaf, and you know, you need to. You get them. It used to be like a, it's like a charity thing that when teachers give you something that you go back home and you know your friends and their friends and the parents' friends say, wouldn't that 1 rupee in or that £1, 1 quid, you get that in school. So we used to have this in our school. So we used to get this one sheet with about 21 spaces that we had to fill, names that we had to fill, who donate money to us. So I used to take that, and I used to be really naughty at that one time, and right now I'm settling all those dues with being human, okay? So people used to fill in, say, 1 rupee or 2 rupees, and let the big stars used to come home, like Mr. Button used to come home, you know, like Mr. Kumar and, you know, producers, like something that Mark thought of when I was growing up. So they used to fill in this amount, like 5 rupees, 10 rupees, 20 rupees. So I used to fill one. But what I used to do, I used to make Xerox copies of them. So the original copy used to go back to school, and I used to have about 20 of the sex, sell stockings with me, and I just make a lot of money. Don't ever do that. Learn from me. Not to do these things, okay? Don't ever do these things. They're not good. Because then you have to pay back now, here. And that's what I've been doing. For the longest time, I hope that stops.
Baadshah, roll call.
Thank you very much for answering that question. Let's move on to our next My question is to Daisy and Baadshah. The question is, if you were in a situation where you had to perform with only one song to your fans, which song would that be?
Very good question.
Mm-hmm. Last question for Daisy and Baadshah.
Is that question only to us?
Yes.
Why? That's a good one, actually. I'd rather choose Mercy then.
I would have just been.
लंदन में कब आपके प्रोडक्ट्स जो है वो बीइंग ह्यूमन के आ सकते हैं?
किसने
लंदन में आप कोई आउटलेट खोलना चाहेंगे? जैसे
मैं बात चीज हो रही है, आई थिंक जाने से पहले आई फाइनलाइज ओके
बट
ओके थैंक यू वेरी मच. दैट वाज आवर लास्ट क्वेश्चन, बट आई हैव वन फाइनल क्वेश्चन फॉर ऑल माय पैनल हियर टुडे. इन दिस आई हैव माय कॉन्सर्ट देयर क्लियर, सो वी गोना कम ऑन टू वॉच.
अरे यार ये आमिर खान लुकिंग अच्छा.
What makes it so unique? All of you, I'd like to ask you, and then I'll
give
you
the
answers. What makes the
Dabangg
such a unique
tool? Oh, only
one supported by
one.
Wonderful, wonderful table here. A big round of applause.